Hello guys, my name is Stephanie and this is my YouTube channel. Today we're going to be doing extreme slime makeovers. So let's just get right onto the video. First, we're going to be doing this slime makeover. So this was supposed to be, Fruit Loops. I have no words for this. It's like just glue. It's really disgusting. And we're gonna make it good. So first step, I need to get all of the beads out. So one by one. Well, I'm gonna try and get most of the beads out. Actually, I'm gonna activate it first. So I'll just get my activator. This is my activator. No, it's just a tomato sauce thing. Keep it out just in case. So what's in there is these things. I keep them and I make slime out of them. I don't know. Anyway, it's activating. Yuck. They're really bad slime. I thought it was like the best slime. It was my favorite slime and started, but the pom-pom started shredding all in it. So I'm gonna get the pom-poms out one by one. It's gonna take a while. So let me know down in the comments, what's your favorite color today? That's my question. I'm going to be changing my videos up and say, like, asking you a question, and you need to put it down in the comments. Also, get me to 10 subscribers, please. I've been fairly new on this channel, haven't been doing it lately. Go and also check out my other videos, they're really good too. I'm slowly getting there, see? I can maybe make these pom-poms a slime thing too. So, yeah. Some of them are really smooshed, like this one. I'll put that one over here. Because I might make a little slime with the good foam. I mean, not foam, pom-poms. There's lots of them in here. There's a whole pack. Here's another smooshed one. Yuck. This is the one. I'm trying to get all out. What I'm trying to do for it is make it like a... I'm gonna put some light clay in it from Kmart. I did that with the red one, the light clay of the red one, and it made a really awesome slime. So I'm gonna do that today. But just getting them out one by one. Sorry about my fingers, yucky. Also, I want to ask you another question. What's your favorite type of slime too? Because my one is all like butter slime. That's my favorite, and my second favorite is crunchy slime, which I tried to do for this, but it did not work. Look, this is making a crunchy slime. I'm actually gonna keep this. Pretty good. Makes good bubble pops. So yeah, I'm gonna try and go for a blue clay slime look, and then I'm going to put glitters in there and see if it turns out good. This is just a white glue base, so I can easily just put the clay in, like if it was like a butter slime already. It's just a clicky white, just a normal white glue slime, not a clear slime or anything like that, or a butter slime. It's a clicky white slime. It's gonna take me ages to get all these out. If you want, you can fast forward the video if you still want. It's gonna be a good makeover, so you should watch all of it to the end. Oh yuck, mushy stuff. Yeah, so I made this slime a couple of months ago. I haven't really played with it much. It's all watery for some reason. I don't know why, but it's all watery. It might just be the pom-pom, which I don't think it is. I think the actual slime's watery, but once we get the clay into it, I just went clay into it. Yeah, it's not gonna be that watery, I don't think, anymore. Hopefully this video is gonna work out, because I really wanna get this makeover done. I'm gonna be doing other makeovers after this, because I have lots of that clay stuff, like clay that I can use. And I have lots of bad slimes. Not saying I'm a bad slime maker, it's just they get old and you just want them makeovered. That one's actually really cool, I like that. So yeah. It's nearly done. There seems to be mostly green ones for some reason. Yeah. I don't know how that works, yeah. But overall. Getting there, guys. Still on this. Oh god, there's this little pom poms. That's actually really crunchy. And we stretched it once and it made all the noises. This was full of them. So, if you want, you can just skip this part. No worries by me. It's a boring part anyway, I would skip it. I'm getting there guys. It's alright if I'm like, if there's just one or two in there, it doesn't bother me. couple more, guys. Or if I find any more, just take me out to go. I think I'm gonna keep this part too. It's really nice. Anyway, I'm gonna put that over there. Okay, so this is final thing. Right, after all the things out. Now I'm gonna get this pack. It says white clay pack. I got that thing from Kmart, so then I'm just gonna put the clay in there. I haven't opened this one because I got this today. Oh my god. Maybe this. It worked. I couldn't get it open. So I just had to do that. Anyway. Oh, big plastic in there. Okay, so this is it. It's just a white clay. I'm gonna mix it in. You might do that. Out of the container so you can see properly. I might put some white clay in it too, because I don't really feel clay. I want it to feel good. Still feels hard. I've got this one, yay! This is just, oh my god, no, this is good. This is better. I can't put this in, no. God, what do I do? Look how good this is. Oh my god. I can't put this in. Especially with the awful slime. I'm gonna have to. Might use the purple one, actually. Because this is way too good for this slime. Way too good. Anyway. Damn. I can't use that. Because that's way too good. I can just put a little bit of purple, maybe make it dark. Oh well, if it makes it purple. I'm gonna do the same thing. Ready, set. Got it. Yeah, I can put this in. This one doesn't matter. If it makes a purple, I'm sorry. I really wanted it blue, but I couldn't put that white. That was too amazing. Especially for a slime that might not work out. Well, it's still kind of blue. It's like purpley blue. Oh, did you see that bubble pops? Actually, might put all three of them into this, but only a little tiny bit of this. Because I want that for another. Maybe not even that. Yeah, because that can be another video for another makeover. Hopefully this turns out good. Because I just put some white in it. Still feels like the pom-pom strings in there, you know what I mean? Like, it's kind of like hair, but strings. Anyway, yeah. Here's a slime. I might put, let's make this creative. Might put some shaving cream in it, guys. Put that over there. Oh, dang. I think I put too much in, guys. No. Oh, I just wasted. Did I? Oh no. I made it harder. What? Oh, I made it cool, but. No. Found one! Found another thing. I'm gonna put that in there. Oh, found another one! God, there's so many. So, yes. I might put some glue into it just to make it a little bit. No! I know what I can put in. Let's see. I need to get it. Oh, there it is. If you did not know, there's a drawer here. That's where I'm getting my things from. God! This is difficult. Here it is. Yo! Yeah. I wouldn't square it for a minute. Don't want too much in it because otherwise that'll make it sticky. I don't want to do it again. Oh, it's making it good. It's making it ultra good. Whoa. Like a butter slime now, and a clear slime, not a clear slime, and a fluffy slime, and the same thing. I think I need just a little tiny bit more. That. By the way, I'm sorry about before how the picking out stuff was so long. Oh, it's getting ultra good. Guys, you really should feel this. It feels ultra good. Oh my god. What the heck is stuff in? Anyway. Slime. Now I'm going to put some glitter in it. So yeah, this is like really pretty glitter. I'm just going to pour some in. Come here. Yes, a little bit glittery. Can't see the pink glitter, but you can just see glitter. You know, that's, I just added that in. So, that's, I'll make a Instagram swirl for you guys. Okay, I think I need to add some purple. This one comes out a lot faster. This one's beautiful. Very pretty. Very pretty. Yeah. This is like a really good makeover. By the way, if you want to check my Instagram and my TikTok account, my TikTok is, let me think. I don't know. Just look up Stephanie Campbell, you might find me. And my Instagram is Stephanie Campbell / Stephanie Rose Kiss Kiss Kiss. I don't know why I put Kiss Kiss Kiss, I just did. Anyway, this is the final result on my slime. It's very pretty. Very, very pretty. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm sorry it was so long. I didn't really get all prepared for this. But yeah, I'm going to be doing another makeover with another slime soon. Yeah, and I hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe. If you hit the bell, you can get... If you hit the notification bell, you can look at all my new videos that I post. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and bye!